Let's do comparison of simple fraction. Say you have two numbers, 4 upon 7 and 3 upon 8. And you have to find out which one is greater. What you can do is just a cross multiplication, 4 into 8 and 3 into 7. This is 32 and this is 21. So this is greater. So 4 upon 7 is greater than 3 upon 8. The other way what you can do is you can make the base same, which means into 8, 3 into 7, which becomes 32 and finally you can say this one is greater.